So Mavericks off to a good start with it.